after way, way, way too long, I say yet again, hello and welcome to an all new Ardawen Tries. Sorry for the huge delay, but I've been completely not busy. And that was the point, I had nothing to do and then you turn out to do absolutely nothing. Like entertaining you guys. But no matter, now I got two envelopes for you guys to try out. So let's look into them, shall we? I was very curious to testing this out, but because there are boxes in these, so let's see. Some panda style chocolate sticks with cocoa, I think. Oh, white chocolate. Let's start with this one, because I don't really like white chocolate. So they look nice. Yeah, you know, still I guess it's okay chocolate. But it's still white chocolate, like I'm used to white chocolate, so it's still not my taste. But I guess it's for white chocolate, it tastes nice. So yeah. Now, up to Rocky Panda. What a nice, maybe a riddle or just a lovely one panel of comic thingy on the back. I don't know. Let's just see how to open this. There we are. So there we go. This is how they look. The cookie is I guess the cookie taste comes out too strong. You can hardly taste what's around it. But they do taste kind of nice. But still, for some reason I even like the white chocolate more, because it had more taste. Even though I don't really like white chocolate, it's still The taste was strong. This has no real taste. Let me see if I can. Excuse me. It should be alright, but well. Second envelope. Okay, one small thingy, some milk, chocolate thing, I guess. Again, I don't know. Some Hello Kitty gummy thingy. And now a big box. With some mushroom. Stuff. With some editorial about mushrooms. Some educational thing about mushrooms, I don't know. That's just see what this is here. Okay, they are really small. And they are again cookie something with a chocolate on top, I guess. A good tasting chocolate. And unlike the panda thing, the cookie taste isn't that strong. So I like this one. Not too bad. So, well, let's finish off the chocolate stuff with the milk square thingy. I don't know what it is. Oh, look! A house! It has some nice creamy filling in it. Oh wow. That one really, really, really tasted nice. Well, that one was obviously superior to all those other things. And now, finally, the Hello Kitty gummy thing. I don't know. Soft candy. Let's try this out. It's nice, sweet, and soft, and it is gone like that because there is a lot of air in it, but yeah, it was okay. So let's see, this one was surprisingly not that special. Like I said, the cookie taste was maybe a little bit too strong, but it was interesting. Then we had here this white chocolate. Okay for white chocolate, but well, I don't really like hot white chocolate. And then these mushroom things. Not too bad. Actually, nice chocolate covering. This one, I guess, but too bad it was just one or so. Oh, this ball, because it was gone like that. And finally, this milk chocolate thing with filling. Really, really nice chocolate. So this was definitely my favorite. So, yes, I guess this was my episode already. Two envelopes, we went through it rather quickly. I hope to see you guys really soon. I promise you I'll make some other videos as soon as possible. I can't promise anything yet because I'm not sure how much mood I will have to do stuff, but you know, we'll see. Until then, I see you all later. Goodbye guys, and I see you all on an all new Ardawen Tries.